make it happen. We'll turn it around. Yes, we were born to make the story. Hey everyone and welcome to my dump. Today I'm gonna do my personal top 5 of the best lines of the entire MCU. I'm gonna start from the 5th place and we're gonna move forward until the number 1. So stop talking and let's start! At the 5th place we find I am Groot.
I am Groot.
This is simple, but as much as it is fun and cute. Also, if we think about how many meanings this phrase has, and also thinking about the point when Groot actually says, "We are Groot."
We are Groot.
Or moving on, I love you guys.
I love you guys.
At the 4th place, we have Underoos!
Underoos!
I'm also weak for the ship between Tony Stark and Peter Parker, and I know this is very, very guilty, but I'm not saying anything else for now, okay? Please don't judge me. This is fun, but also really cute, especially because in the Italian adaptment, they translated it as a spider kid. So this is so cute. And also it signs the entrance of Spider-Man in the MCU and the Avengers. Going on, we have another phrase of Tony Stark that again is yet so simple but so effective, which is I am Iron Man.
I am Iron Man.
With the first gaze, we can think that it's a silly phrase or that it doesn't hide too much under it. But if we think about the fact that it says it for the first time in the first Iron Man, and then it repeats it at the end of Endgame, after Thanos said,
"I am inevitable."
And he just replies with, "And I am Iron Man," before snapping his fingers and dying.
I am Iron Man.
I can't think about it. At the second position, I have selected a phrase of Bucky Barnes because I already said it, but it is my favorite. And it is, "You used to wear newspaper in your shoes."
"You used to wear newspapers in your shoes."
This is so silly, but I cried when I heard it for the first time. It is the first time that Bucky actually feels like himself again and let us and Steve understand the fact that he is actually back, and it reminds them and also us about their relationship since they were young. I know Stucky is actually my favorite ship ever, so I'm totally weak about this. Okay, I'm not trying to be objective. I am not, and I don't even dare to say it, but this is one of the most heartbreaking phrases. And for the first place, we have the phrase that reminds us of Stucky. Again, this is Stucky, okay. Let's move on, okay. And it is, "I'm with you till the end of the line."
"Cause I'm with you to the end of the line."
"I'm with you to the end of the line, pal."
This is a totally iconic phrase, it's one of the best phrases ever, and again, heartbreaking. This is because it makes us understand about the feeling between Bucky and Steve, and it's a recurring phrase in all the movies in the relationship. In fact, it's both said by Steve and Bucky in different times of the films. And if you think about it deeply, we can say that it has a lot more behind just a few words that are already full of meaning and sweetness and whatever you want. And it is that a line actually doesn't have an end. So it's like saying, I'm with you forever. And this is totally heartbreaking. No, sorry. And this means a lot more than just the simple phrase itself. And I can't live without them, without this phrase, without their relationship. This is totally everything for me. That's all for today. Let me know what you think about these quotes. And let me know what is your favorite one or your favorite ones if you have more than one. Please subscribe if you haven't already for more videos like these. Maybe it's not a good thing. And that's all. See you next video. Bye bye.